This month has been super amazing for me. And this spooky season has been a lot of fun, and even making pure spooky videos. I just wanted to say thank you for all your support, and thank you. You all can continue walking throughout this journey with me. So, thank you again. Now, without further ado, let's get in right to the video. Please enjoy. The abandoned place. Well, due to all this fence, they really don't want no one to come in. Or to keep something in. I'm just kidding. Come on, let's go check it out. Seriously, why are we here? Okay, this is a thousand times I'm telling you. You see, rumor has it that there's this woman who actually lives in this building. And you remember, you know, all the missing victims? Yeah. Well, I did all my homework and I figured out that every area that one of the victims were taken are all linked here in this building. Yeah. So here we are. We're going to find out who they are. So. Well, she might be home. She might be not. And who knows? We might find some clues. Maybe we might possibly find the victims. And we might be heroes in the end. Okay, I'm not going that far, but a girl can dream. So come on, let's go check it out. Really? You're just going to, like, stay here? Okay, fine. I'll just go inside myself. You can just stay here and watch for wolves. Well, well, well. Getting paranoid. Don't worry, I'm here to take care of you, okay? Just don't worry about it. Wow, nothing but a good atmosphere shivering down your spine. Can you hear that horror movie feeling? and old fat. Like, you know what I mean? Yes, old-fashioned lamp. But this one where this was at batteries. When I found it, I assumed there was no battery in there, but since I turned it on, it works. So, it kind of proves enough that the woman lives here. I mean, if you found this, it wouldn't be turning on, right? Okay. You are getting really paranoid. What voices? I don't hear anything. I just hear lightning and some rocks falling and... It's inside. Shall we? Whoa. This is like a royal diner in an industrial building. Someone's got a royal taste. You know, the rumors did mention something like this. They mentioned that her victims. She eats them.
You should.
I don't know. They didn't even say. But they say she's like the creature of the night. I know. You never know. It's kind of a slight possibility. I'm just kidding. There's no way she could be a vampire. She could be, she could be one of those people who eat meat for all I know. I don't know the proper name, what they're called, but anyways. You're hearing voices, you're seeing visions. Come on. What makes you think that the woman has a way to like control our minds? What's that sound? Maybe just the window broken. Or maybe one of the glasses break down on their own. I'm not scared, okay? coming from. Hey, keep him over there. Follow me. It's coming from this hole here.
You shouldn't be here.
Hear that? Run. We should go check it out. No. No, we're not turning back now. We come all this way. So, let's not just run away from what we're gonna discover. And even if it smells like blood and we're hearing like voices and stuff.
My phone has night vision. If you look there, you should find it.
Yeah, right there.
Good. Turn it on.
Good job. Can you see me? Good. Okay, let's see. No. you mean the camera is shutting down? What do you mean?
Then start screaming.
And run.